in my self-possessed compulsions wrapped up in securities. He loves what he thinks, but hates what he sees, except the fat on his tummy and his poetry. Restless presence, my reflection, my obsession, my depression.
Corny. I don't think so. I like it. So what if it's corny?